Hey people, what is up? Tonight my wife and I went out to the IKEA store over in Dallas and we decided to go ahead and make a whole night of it. You know, we got something to eat. We had a pretty good time together. But anyway, we were in the IKEA store and I never can leave that store without buying something. They just have some cool shit out there, y'all. So I picked up a few things. I got this shelf right here. Verde or however the fuck you say that A with the two dots. But I got this shelf right here. Real nice. Good deal on it. Solid stuff. And I'm going to mount that up on the wall for some of my stuff. Got me a new desk. Now, my wife, she asked me the same thing that y'all are probably going to be commenting. I just got the other desk. I know. But I'll tell you what I told her. This one's better. It's going to be better for me. You'll see when I get it set up. I'm going to kind of show you as I go along, I guess, probably turn the camera on, show you what it looks like. I don't know. So I picked that up, and me and Lola here, since my wife went to bed, my other girl here, and Mr. Shy, we're going to put this damn thing together. Yeah, it's not too hard. Got the tracks for those shelving units you just saw. And I got this badass little lighting kit right here. Basically, it's got a little power pack, and you got these lights, which you can... I'm not going to go into detail, but you can kind of, you know, stick them in there end to end, or you can couple them with these little couplers, or you can have them individual, whatever. But basically what they do is they provide you light. No shit. Exacto, say it ain't so. That's right, y'all. They give you light, but not just any light. You can have white, you know, standard white LEDs to light up your work area, or you can change colors. You can have them do some different effects. Or you can change all through the spectrum here, whatever color you want. So I thought that was pretty fucking sweet. Gonna mount those up on the underside of the desk and kind of give me some light on the underside of the shelving unit or the shelves or whatever. So I'm gonna get that wired up and basically I'm gonna go ahead and cut it off right quick. Just thought I'd show y'all before I get it done. Oh, by the way, these right here, probably can't tell because of my lighting in here, but these shelving units match my wife's cedar chest damn near perfectly. I mean, it looks kind of weird because that's shadowed, but trust me, they do. And over here, my banana hanger that I kind of modded up there with a cheap-ass thumbtack. I'm going to do that different, but either way, that's going to match. Everything's going to match. It matches, you know, the birch wood color, I guess. Of course, that right there is... I don't think that's birch. I forget what this is made out of. My wife's brother made it for her, but either way, this shelf or this desk and the shelves are going to be much better for my application than this setup because it sprawls out. It's kind of big, and this is going to do everything that one does, but with more finesse, in my opinion. That's what IKEA does. IKEA maximizes space, y'all, in my opinion. But either way, I'm going to do that. I'm going to get all this hung up. Hanged up, however you say it. And I will be back in just a second, y'all. I'm going to quit rambling. Lola is going to help me. Be right back, y'all. Show y'all some more shit. Okay, I almost forgot something that I wanted to show y'all. Right here, it says you should get a block of wood and your little end cap and your leg piece. And you get the block of wood and hammer your little end cap into the block of wood or into the leg piece. But since I am a man and I have a penis, it pretty much just determines that I can't follow directions. I cannot follow these directions as they say. So I'm not going to get a hammer. I'm not going to get a block of wood. I don't know why they would even suggest that. If you have a penis, here's what you do. You grab your leg piece, you grab your end cap, okay? You set your end cap in there just slightly, and instead of hammering the damn thing down in there, you just slam on it. Okay? Job done. Just wanted to show y'all that. If you know like I know, you don't want to step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangsta twist. Smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a bust, the 213 will break you lame. All right, y'all. I got it most of the way set up. Got everything in its place here. Got to find a place up there for Lola and my other little girl there that my sister got me. And got to finish hooking up a few wires. Got a couple of things over here. Got to hook up. Mix board. Things like that. But I wanted to show y'all pretty much how it's going to look. I had to hide some of the wires. Granted, they're not all hid yet, but I'm working on that. These things right here, y'all, these are like zip ties, but they're Velcro. And you just pull them off as you need. Basically, they allow you to run the wires like this right here and, you know, tie them up. And get everything tied up nicely. So those right there are actually better than zip ties for this application because you can reuse them. Good stuff, y'all. All right, so got some CDs up there. Got my amp and my EQ. I don't know if I'm gonna, that, like I said, that's probably gonna change. Got this over here. This is that shelf I got. That's a lot of shelf for 40 bucks, y'all. Solid wood. Nice. Found this all white Yamaha right here. That's the bike I'd be riding if I was riding a bike. Either way, still gotta clean some stuff up. I gotta finish up some stuff. Gotta finish up some stuff, but that's what I got so far. I'm loving this new desk. Really, really liking having everything stacked instead of sprawled out. Gives me more room. And I'm not done with the rest of it yet, but see how it just picks it all up? Instead of having a sprawling desk, it picks it straight up. Gives me more organization, I guess. And I like it. I like having the shelves instead of having that stuff just on top of stuff that's on the desk. So I'm digging it. Now I gotta go finish wiring stuff up, y'all. So I'm gonna get on out of here now, and I'll have more videos regarding audio and, you know, this stuff and this and that and the other. More rambling. Okay, so now I wanna show y'all how it is at night with the lights off. I got a little bit of light coming down from the top shelf there, you can see it. Just a subtle amount of light spilling down onto my surface here. And as I said, there's my controller. I got it mounted up under the desk and I can have it change colors. All I gotta do is roll the wheel right here and I can change any color I want, really, in the spectrum. And it gives me a nice glow on the desk of any color. Okay, just kind of roll it around till I get the color I like. There's a nice blue. Here, let me go ahead and turn this monitor off real fast and I'll show you. So there's the different colors you can get. I usually keep it on white, or, you know, I've been keeping it on white. You can also have it where it kind of fades. Or no, actually, that's the one that just changes. You can have it where it changes between them. That's a little bit annoying. And you can also have it where it fades. Here's the fade. This will kind of fade two different colors subtly. You know, you want to be more subtle. You don't want to, you know, just have it switch like that right there. But I usually just keep it on one color, so there you go. All right, let me turn this back on. I love that touchscreen. All right, y'all, I got my audio going in the headphones, or actually it's muted out right now, but got my headphone rack, so you can hold two on that headphone rack. Let me get that damn light back on. And y'all are probably wondering what's in the bags. Yeah, I'm a nerd. I got a Lego Von Nebula. I thought it was pretty fucking sweet. I'm gonna stick it on a shelf over there, you know? Why not? I like building Legos. Legos are awesome, y'all. fucking fun and it's relaxing. Anyway, got this watch band right here. Let me see. See that? I fucking fell in love with it. I love that kind of pattern on it. It's a nice, like a silicone, real flexible. I'm gonna try to customize it for this watch right here, my Pulsar. See? This band right here that's on it is a little thick and not as flexible. It don't feel as good, so. No, it's decent, but this band I think will look better on it and feel better on it. So I'm going to try to customize that, you know. So that's what we're going to do. I'm going to relax and build some stuff, y'all. Customize some stuff and what have you. Got to find that place for Lola, but good angle, huh? Yeah. All right, y'all. I'm going to quit rambling. But there it is. That's what it looks like at night. I like it. Very happy with the IKEA shit. Really do like the way it turned out. And I do have something that I'm going to be adding to this setup. I got my Yami up there. Love my Yami. That's a badass audio piece of audio gear right there, y'all. Love this thing. I highly recommend the 300. This is the RS300. Got a video on it. I highly recommend, after living with it for a bit here, the RS300, the 500, or the 700. Now you get more options as you go up and a little bit more power, but really I think for a desktop setup like this, all you need is a 300. The 300 does what I needed to do. It just basically gives me an amp with a tuner built in, and it sounds really good, y'all. I'm loving it. And yeah, I'm just digging the setup, man. Digging the setup. Loving the IKEA and all the associated shit. But I will quit rambling. I'll show y'all this watch when I get it done. Life's short, y'all. Stay sharp.